New this morning, the Kern County Sheriff's Department conducted an overnight enforcement operation in Oildale that led to 27 arrests. A team of 10 deputies were on the enforcement operation. They went to the 100 and 200 blocks of Beardsley Avenue in Oildale. Almost 60 people were contacted. 27 were arrested. The arrests range from under the influences of a controlled substance, possession of a controlled substance, weapons violations, and various outstanding warrants.